TCB is new, young, fresh, edgy, directional. A lot of the stores are very directional in what they do. So once again, rather than, you know, here's some more clothes, I think really the Valley has that alternative crowd. So I think what we're trying to do here really does suit the Valley.
Trips to Florida, order the orders, views of the water, straight from a page of your favorite author. And the weather's so breezy, man, why can't life always be this easy? She in the mirror dancing so sleazy, I get a call like, where are you, Yeezy? And try to hit you with the old wapty, till I get flashed by the paparazzi. Dang, these niggas got me, I hate these niggas more than a Nazi.
As I recall, I know you love to show off, but I never thought that you...
Well, what TCB means is, because it's high fashion and there's local designers in here, it's exclusive, but it's not excluding. So your average consumer can come in here and find something fantastic and original and individual, and but still not feel excluded by it. You know, like, you walk down the road to New Farm, it's like,
hey, you've been all on my brain. And if somebody would've told me a month ago, frontin' oh, yo, I wouldn't wanna know. If somebody would've told me a year ago, it'd go get this difficult. Feeling like Katrina with no FEMA, like Martin with no Gina, like a flight with no visa, first class with the seat back, I still see ya in my past. You on the other side?
It's full of a lot of people that, you know, we're each doing something different. A lot of these people design their own stuff, and you know, you'll find a lot of the people that are in the stores are the owners, so you know, you get that little bit of more expertise, and you know, we care a bit more because we, you know, we care about stuff that we sell and that we create. TCB is a fashion hub here down in the Valley. You know, Valley's known as the alternative district to come. There's lots of live music, you know, art, things to do for people, and you know, that's what TCB is trying to create here as well.
You know, I love to show off, but you never thought that I would take it this far. What do you know?
Flashing lights.
What do you know?
Flashing lights.
It's going to be an amazing fashion hub for Queensland. All the interstaters that come through here, first thing they say to me is that there should be places like this in Sydney and Melbourne. So I think that's a big deal to have people from interstate saying that to us. And that's also the fact they say that we should be stocked in Sydney and Melbourne, and where are we? And so that's exciting. And I just think for Brisbane to get on, you know, on board with that would be absolutely fantastic.
Australian fashion. Every local designer, every young guy is trying to make it out there. We just got to push it and, you know, work our asses off to, you know, get to a level where we want. And all of us will do it. So go the young designers.